Come on, Peter, let's go. Oh, come on. Come on. Hey everyone, it's Darby from Blue Touch Games. I'm playing Super Mario Brothers, but we're Peter Griffin for some reason.
Hello everyone.
This is ridiculous. What is he doing? Whoa!
Anybody else feel it?
That was amazing. I don't know. I didn't really accomplish anything, but that was So we're Peter Griffin, it's Mario Brothers. What could possibly go wrong? Let's go left. Some apples. I don't think we can run. So no running for Peter Griffin, that's fine. Let's see what moves he's got. He's got a twirl with up and B. Whoa! And then he slowly comes back down. Whee! What is going on right now?
What are you doing here?
I jump on a turtle, Stewie. It's not an exciting life, but it's my life.
Oh, listen to this! Now we're Super Peter Griffin, and we have a red shirt on now. That's how... Oh, we got fireballs. We got a dash. Whoa, the dash is sweet. Peter's got moves. Peter's got moves. Do you like Family Guy? Let me know in the comments. I really do like this show. I think it's very funny. Aw, man. I think we've got all his moves down. Now we just gotta try to beat Mario Brothers as Peter Griffin. I'm sure it'll go great. Who do you think we're gonna rescue at the end? Maybe Brian? That'd be pretty cool. Whee! This is weird. We have these Sonic monitors because this is Sonic Boll. Actually, it's Boll. What is this called? This is Boll Deluxe, previously known as Sonic Boll. Can I have a power up, please? Red Coin Challenge! Get it, Peter! Come on, Peter, you can do this, probably. So far, so bad. I can't seem to collect the red coins at all. Okay, we're doing awful, Peter, but that's fine. Dash. Oh, we didn't make it. Dang it, Peter. That noise is going to drive us nuts by the end of the video, but I'm up for it if you are too. Because, you know, it's Peter Griffin and Mario. Not something you get to see every day. Ooh, what's that? We got two of them, whatever they are. We probably need three of them for something good to happen. Let's go down here. Whee! Holy cow. What's your favorite Family Guy character? Let me know in the comments. Mine's probably actually Peter. I do like Brian a lot. Stewie's really awesome. We just got a strawberry. Cool. Don't forget we got energy balls. All right, in Sonic Boll, you get to play this cool mini game where you try to collect Chaos Emeralds. And if you collect them all, you get to become probably Super Peter, maybe? We're doing good. Don't go too fast or our lives might get ruined. I can't see where I'm going. Oh, there it is right there. Chaos Emerald number one in the books. Things are going great. Peter got a Chaos Emerald. All right, into the poip. Level one about in the books, I'm afraid. Strawberry me up. We only got 20 seconds left. We've been playing around too long. Oh, let's get that sweet, sweet Peter Griffin 100. I wish he was like... And like a Peter Griffin voice, but you know, you can't have everything you want. I still love that. this animation's so basic, it's great. All right, so yeah, we could just literally sit down. He sits a little differently when he has Super Peter. Okay, everything's adding up. Let's see if we can. Whoa, wait, there's something going on up here. You could jump and then do that move. That gives us way more height. Cool. This pipe's gotta be a good pipe, right? All right, some sort of a shieldy shield. Uh-oh, well, we lost our power up, but that's probably fine. Now we got Super Peter again. This is so weird. Play as Peter Griffin and Mario, not something I knew that I needed, but now that it's here, I'm very happy. Yeah, he can't get any of the cool shields, but he can dash somehow, right? Yeah, dash move. Oh, you can dash upwards. This is awesome. Yeah! Peter can cheese everything with his dashy move! Whoa, not what I meant to do. Whoa, help! This is so cool! Peter's got moves! Move over, Mario! Because Peter's got some moves, my friend. We're really good at the red coin challenges. You know, that's fine. We'll just go up through here. We'll red coin challenge it another time. Just give me my one up. Peter's got places to beat. Oh, wait, I think there's a secret thing down here. We could get another Chaos Emerald. I haven't played Sonic Boll in a bit. Last time we played as Robotnik, I think, and it was super fun. We got a shield! Peter's got a Sonic-y shield. That's good stuff. We got a star. Aw, should play the Family Guy song. That would be way cooler. The little touches, you know? All right. Somewhere we go down, probably. There's a coin here. Whee! Yeah, this seems familiar. What could be down here, Peter? Broingy, broingy, broingy. That's a ridiculous noise to have to hear over and over, but I like it. All right, we're going up. Yeah, the jump with the dash is pretty cool. All right, let's see if we can get another Chaos Emerald for Peter Griffin. Peter Griffin loves Chaos Emeralds. Doo-doo-doo. So far, so Peter Griffin good. Get this. Come over here. Some more time, which is nice. We do not want to hit the switch. Not sure where we're going exactly. This looks like a way to go. Do we have enough coins to get to the end yet? I don't know. I feel like we're doing pretty good, though. Probably. Look at all these coins. But where do I go next? More time, please. Where the heck's the emerald? I need it. Oh, it looks like over here. Nice. Easy peasy, Peter Griffin schneezy. Good job, Peter. Let's do a little fart lightning to get out of here. Wait. You can slowly fall with it. Whoa! Okay, wait, hold on. What is going on? All right, 1-2 was quite fun, but it's time to move on. Apparently, we can only warp to World 2. That's fine. Peter's happy, and that's all that matters. Bum 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 bum. This is so weird. Do 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 do.
Sir, you're not allowed to be on the carousel.
Well, and maybe you shouldn't have named it such a fun word.
We can even do our dash move diagonally, which is super cool. I like it. Okay. No thanks, Koopa Troopas. I don't have time for you right now. Let's see if we can dash kill enemies. Yeah, that's cool. Dash move, sweet. Oh, that's a poison shroom. Nice try, poison shroom. Also against the law to poison Peter Griffin. Yeah. Let's go on the pipe. Very lost level Z section. I like Sonic Boll because it combines a lot of different Mario games. And yeah, that's pretty cool. We don't need these coins that bad. We got 9 Peters. Look, we got 9 Peters. Whee! Can I do like... You can't do this into the dash. Is there any reason for the spring really? Not really. Whee! Okay, stomp. Can I pick up shells? Probably not. Let's find out though. Nope. I can't pick up shells. Okay. We got 2 of those. All right, red coin challenge time. Maybe we'll actually pull it off for once. Red coin challenge me up. All right, Peter, you can do this. His hitbox is weird. That's the problem. His like hitbox isn't quite right. Yep, we are doomed. Almost had it, dang it. We're gonna get one of those one day. This looks like it wants me to go down here. I don't remember. I think this is safe though. Whee! Okay, cool. So far, so good. Boom. How you like that? Peter's dash move is unbelievably awesome. Very useful. Holy cow. Dash everything. Whoa! That was amazing! Are we talking Chaos Emerald number 3? Are we gonna get Super Peter? I don't know. Boy, way to find out, so keep watching the video. Oh wait, we don't wanna go that way. Help! We need to go this way, but not off the map. Okay, we gotta go for it. Go! Oh jeez, that's scary. Nope, don't fall off, please. Wait, how do I get over there? I'm going the wrong way, help! Ooh. Oh! Dreams just came crumbling down. Sorry, Peter. Poison shrooms everywhere! Whoa, you bounce off stuff when you use that, I think. Yeah, that's cool! So you can get crazy with this thing. Yeah, Peter's dash is sweet! Oh no! What? Holy crap. Well, that's Peter Griffin for you. Bonusy bonus land! Alright, Peter, let's see what you got. Doing pretty good so far, Peter, overall. You're missing a few coins here and there, but overall, pretty good. It's kind of awesome to see Peter Griffin. Oh, yeah, I forgot we can just kind of float. It's too fun. Alright. Alright, all level whatever. Completed. 2-1, I guess. Good job, Peter. Alright, 2-2, let's do it, innit? Oh, swimming Peter! He just twirls. I mean, he just twirls. But that is okay. I did the dash move! It didn't work! We gotta go on the spike, Peter. Don't get hit by the cheap sheep, my friends. Alright, get out of the water. We lost our dash move. I would like to find it again. Okay. No power up in here? We're talking no power up, eh? We still have our lightning fart. yes. Okay, everything's good now. We got our dash move back. Obviously, there's a secret over here. Okay, a chance to redeem ourselves and get another Chaos Emerald. Let's do it. Come on, Peter. Peter, you can probably do this. Just believe in yourself. Ooh-wee. Okay, slow down. Oh, geez. That was almost a fail. But we're alive. And we're well. And we're looking for Chaos Emerald. Well, this is kind of a hard one. There's holes in the ground. Wait, those are trying to push me. What is going on? No! Alright, that was another fail. That's fine. We could just work our way back through here somehow. Yep, like that. Okay, then. Checkpoint! I want it! Give me the checkpoint! Oh, we could get a red coin challenge! Finally! Peter, your dreams are coming true! You could pull this off, Peter. Probably. You're going kind of slow. Yeah, you did it! And our prize is... what was our prize? I'm not sure. Oh, so we have to be on the ground to do the dash. You can't be swimming! Oh, we lost it. Cool. I don't know about you, but these are some of my favorite videos. If things get a little weird, I'm usually down to play it. If you know another cool character I should play as in Mario Brothers, let me know! We're alright. Alright, Top Pipe's gotta be the best one, right? So, we'll just do a little bit of this. Covering. 5,000. Cool. World 2-3! Come on, Peter, let's go! Oh, come on! Come on! Peter refuses to go on the bridge. Alright, here we go. We just want to not die, Peter. Help! Don't forget, you got your lightning farts. And then we can drift down. Oh, we hurt enemies when we're drifting down, too. This could be good. Help. I need a power up. Now we got dash move back. Everything should be fine now. This is so fun. Playing as Peter is more fun than I anticipated. I knew it would be funny, just to know it would be so fun. He can't run like Mario, like he can't run real fast, but... He's got some moves. Lightning fart. Wee. We talking red coin challenge? Oh, geez. Oh, we're alive. We're alive. We're not getting the red coins, but we're alive. Get them. Okay, we got them all. Cool. It's easy mode with Peter. I love it. Ooh, yeah, we're going in this pipe because we got moves. Alright, Chaos Emerald, come on. We've been failing at these. This is our time to shine, Peter. You gotta step your game up, Peter Griffin. You're embarrassing me. Technically, I'm embarrassing me because I'm controlling Peter, but you know, whatever. Look at all these coins we're getting, Peter. We got 15 seconds. What could possibly go wrong? I think we're going too slow. Alright, we got 9 seconds left. Oh, jeez. Alright, we got it. With 4 seconds to spare, Chaos Emerald number 3, Super Peter, here we come! Shout out to my good buddy Oranges Yum, who made the Peter Griffin Mario thumbnail art that you saw in the thumbnail. That might have helped you click on the video. Oranges Yum does awesome art. I always put a link to her in the description below if you want to check out some of her art. She is amazing. Alright, 2-4. Boom. We're gonna have our first Bowser fight against Peter Griffin! I'll take that right back. We should be a little more careful. Oh, well, we lost it again. Help. Help. Okay. Help. This is getting kind of scary. Ooh, that was close. Lightning fart. All right, we got this, Peter. You don't want to die at the sport. Oh, come on!
What does it look like? What do I do?
All right, almost to Bowser. Whoa, good dodge of Peter. No! It didn't work for some reason. Sometimes it doesn't work right. And it's probably my fault. We can still beat Bowser, though. Somehow. Oh, he's got to get by his fireballs. And everything will be fine.
Oh, yeah? What are you going to do about it?
Oh, man. Thank you, Air Peter. But our princess is in another castle. Oh, well, I kind of saw that coming because, you know, this is Mario Brothers. Sweet! Does anyone else find this as funny as I did? All right. So, yeah, we should play a little longer, I think. I'm having a good time. If you want to see an episode 2 of Peter Griffin and Super Mario Brothers, let me know in the comments by saying, "He's a Family Guy." And then I'll know that you watched a bunch of this video and you want to see an episode 2. And, you know, maybe we'll do one. It's very possible. And, you know. Oh, jeez. There's the checkpoint. Come on. Come on. Boom. Checkpoint into the poip. Water level! I get it. So you have to land before you can do the dash. After you've done the dash. I don't think we can go in here, Peter.
Oh, okay.
I don't have time for you, blooper. Whoa! Didn't expect that. We're like Echo the Peter Griffin Dolphin. Oh, we can go past the pipe. Jump on the axe and finish the level? What did I just do? Why was there an axe over here? I don't know what collecting that axe did. Checkpoint, cool. I wish we had a power up. We don't need to find hidden blocks to get up here. We can fart power over. Yeah. Oh, geez. Granny plants trying to ruin me life. Bum, bum, ba dum, dum. Peter Griffin is so cute. Top of the flagpole. Still only worth 5,000 points. No one-ups in this game for getting the top of the flagpole. All right, let's try this again with less deaths. Boop. Go, Peter, go! He's tried his best. He can't keep up with the shell. Can I have a power-up, please? Thank you. Power-up's cool because then we get our sweet, sweet dash move. Get a star. Now we got dashes and a star, which is just fun to say. Peter's very happy, as you can tell. Go! Yeah, nice job, Peter Griffin. Hey, Poison Shroom, how you like falling into a bottomless pit, my friend? And by friend, I mean enemy. Red coin challenge, one! Will I pull this one off? I think I will. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Uh-oh. Help! Okay, I lost track of the red coins. This has got to be a pipe we can go in, right? Yeah, good job, Peter. Oh, it's time for another Chaos Peter Emerald. Unless we blow it. And by we, I mean me. I just like to include everyone. But when it's something that I might screw up, I feel bad including everyone. But you're in this with me, right? Send me positive vibes. We need 31 coins to get to that switch, which seems like a lot. Extra time, though, that's nice. More extra time. We got so much extra time, I don't know what to do with that. 6 more coins to get into there. Let's see what's going on over here. We got so many coins. Now, which way are we supposed to go? Oh, up there, probably. I need to figure out what I'm doing here. I don't know. I think we need a lot of coins. Here's a bunch right here. We only got 14 seconds left, though. Where am I supposed to go? I don't know. I don't see the emerald. Wait, over here? Oh, it's right there! Yeah! 4 seconds left! That was really close! This is end of level. I will get that sweet, sweet Peter 100. Good job, Peter Griffin.
Ah, it's another pleasant day for me, Peter the Strawberry.
All right, well, 3-3 they call it, because it's the third world of level 3. Third level of world 3. There we go. Talking is kind of really hard. I wish there was more Family Guy music in this. Although it might be copyrighted, so that might stink. You know, copyright claims are never fun. We're going into this pipe. This seems like a place Peter wanna be. And by Peter wanna be, I mean Peter wants to be. Peter gonna find, he gonna find an emerald, I think, by going up here. Oh, what are you trying to pull here? I bet I can go up here. Come on, Peter. Stop it. There we go. Oh, it's just a one-up that you have to follow to get. Well, I have been thinking it would be really nice to have 22 Peters. There's the dang bonus game right there. So obviously we've missed a pipe, maybe. Maybe we can still find the pipe that gives us super happy Peter time. Which could be this pipe right here. I don't think that was the right pipe. There's another one right there. There's so many instances to get our thing. Yeah. That worked. All right. Is this 5 Chaos Emeralds we're going for? Because that would be pretty cool. So I need coins. I bet we're fine to move on. Ooh, the middle one would have been better. Let's get some more. We want plenty of coins. I don't know how many we need. We got 10 seconds left. We better hurry up. 6 seconds. Yes! That's 5 Chaos Emeralds, my friend. 2 more to go? I have a feeling to go into this pipe. Nope. I was wrong, as usual. And the level? Ooh, we got a Sonic-y ending with a Bowser sign. Boop. Turn into a Peter sign. Yeah! That's pretty awesome. World 4-1, cool! We did a little warpage. So, we're gonna finish out World 4, and then once again, if you want to see an episode 2 of Peter Griffin and Super Mario Brothers, just type he's a family guy in the comments, and I'll know that you really want to see some more of this. And I'll hook you up, because I'm having fun with this. I wouldn't mind finishing this out with Peter Griffin. Anytime we play as a new character in Mario Brothers, I have a really fun time. Let's take this dang Lakitu out if we can. Yeah! How you like about the Lakitu? It's a me, a Peter Griffin. Peter Griffin is cool. Do-do-ba-do-ba-do-do, Peter Griffin. Wee! Alright, I'm not going in there. No red coin challenge. That Lakitu looks very excited to kill Peter. Little does he know. Boom! We can do that. Almost kind of heat seeks the enemies. For lack of a better word. Oh, we found a pipe we can go in. I'm going across the top because that looks like Sneakyville. I like Sneakyville. Nothing in here, really. I was kind of hoping for another Chaos Emerald, but that's fine. Come here, Lakitu, check this out. Okay, the lightning move doesn't work as good as the dash move. Whee! Okay, but that's fine. Everything is totally fine. Whoa! Please stop. Oh, jeez. I keep forgetting I can throw fireballs. You know, I'm just not used to seeing Peter Griffin throw fireballs all that often. I can get this Lakitu if I need to. Oh, he got me! That's rude! That's fine. Level's over, go away. Level's over, go away. What are you trying to do? Help! Help! Okay. That Lakitu wouldn't give up. Alright, we got 3 levels left for this episode. World 4-2, they call it. Let's do it. I bet we can go up here. Ooh! Now, if this is a super secret warpy warp and it takes us to World 5, the episode ends right here. Nope. That's not the case at all. Still interesting. Okay, if we can get a power up, we can probably go through this wall over here. Dash through. I knew it. Welcome to World 5! Alright, the episode ends here, sadly! But if you want to see an episode 2 of Peter Griffin in Super Mario Brothers, you know what to do. Say, he's a family guy in the comments. Because comments help the channel, and also helps me know that you want more. Hitting the thumbs up button's another good idea. If you're new to the channel and you like what you see, be sure to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell, that way you know when I release new videos. You can join the BTG Discord, check out my merch store down below, as well as other social media. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time, I will see you around.